All right, today we're going to do a little before and after forest fire study. We are on Vista Ridge Trail number 626. And this is what the whole trail used to look like. And then in 2011 came the dollar fire. So that now it looks more like this.